It's Robbie Brady, and it's 4-1. Hamid got nowhere near that. It was a fantastic strike from Brady.
One of the experiments tonight was Robbie Brady at left back. He's been phenomenal with his delivery with his left foot. Set pieces has been dangerous. Late October, I thought he had a great game as a winger against Liverpool. I think tonight he's been phenomenal as that fullback coming forward and very dangerous on set pieces.